Alrighty, back again, hopefully to get closer wrapping up the first go through this thing. Alright, so we've got I think what we need to do, take our light gray, let's sharpen it. We're going to try to put in all these little areas that aren't, just a few of them. This thing actually becomes more gray as it goes up, and then it kind of twists this way. And a lot of this has got this purple pinkishness to it, which we'll put in later. But for now, we're just kind of throwing these blotches. To move this closer to myself, but I'm still reaching over quite a bit. Okay, let's see. Thank you. kind of drawing in all these stripes. So many stripes in a white flower. Who would have thought? Part of me wishes I was erasing the red lines, but some of that. Okay, over here. Let's to move a bunch of stuff. And now I need it all back. All right, let's put just a couple of let's take these grid lines. Now we're probably gonna take almost all of them out pretty soon coming up. Alright, yeah, we got this sort of reddish gray stuff. We'll just put in some red for now, kind of bring it to this point. And then this sort of splotch in here, just kind of putting some of this stuff just to kind of just say this is here, this goes here, blah 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 blah. Alright, I think we could take all these grid lines out now. Dun, 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 dun. All let's vacuum all that. Let's kind of put in this border here just a little bit, a little gray, and it kind of disappears. All right, we need to just get moving here. We're just screwing around too much. All right, let's put some gray. All right, let's put some pink. First thing under here. Okay. And it needs to be pretty dark, pretty quick. So we're gonna put some of this purple. And we need to add some gray to that as well. And I'm sure we're gonna need some blue or something. Let's, okay, this stuff needs to be a little more gray in here. Needs to be a little pinker up in here. All right, let's take the pink, just kind of go around all this stuff just a bit. Kinda need to I'm gonna take this and just, I'm gonna real lightly kind of give this an edge. That's just slightly. This thing, I've kind of learned that There's almost no point in using the light gray because it just smudges to nothing. Just disappears. The dark one, on the other hand, actually does something. Alright, what do we need in here? We need like pink, and we're gonna splotch it all up with gray. And we're gonna take this thing, just kind of. This thing needs to be grayer. Over here, we need a little bit of this sort of pinkish tinge. Kind of right over here. Let's kind of gray out these, this reddish stuff. Let's see if we can put some of that purple in it. I'll just put these gray splotches up here. Alright, let's do a little more of this. Kind of just giving all this a little bit of character. I don't know. Should we totally left this thing out? I don't know. Let's kind of put this little sheet of brown back in this right here. Should be more gray up here. Some pink, a little bit in here. I mean, we're gonna come and whiten a lot of this. It's because it's not nearly as pink as I'm making it. But it kind of needs that background. Just kind of. Let's use the dark gray. Kind of accentuate all these stripes a bit. Let's use that pale yellow. Come back over here. Fill in this and then go over it with white to kind of make it. Where's the white? Thank you. vacuum that. Put a little more of this bright yellow in here. All right, let's take the white chalk. We got some work to do with this, I would say. This right here. Vacuum all that white. All right, we need this whole area to look like there's a purple haze under it. It almost has a bluish quality to it. Let's see. Let's try this color. Let's do a little more gray splotching in here. And same thing over here. Don't want it to look too uniform. Fair amount of this we need over here. I'm not gonna fix the border around here until I come back and do the edges. So I have to redo all the edges pretty much everywhere. This hole has to be a lot darker. Let's look up here. Let's move this thing over. Alright, gonna be reaching. Think I can do it. Let's take the light gray. We bet. This border here, we need to draw in. Let's use the green. Which color do we want? Looks like we want the dark green. Excuse me. Barely. What the Alright, let's kind of do this thing. Kind of get this dark gray. Alright, let's take this light olive color, kind of this speckled stuff right around here. Then we've got, let's use that dark one. This dark olive. It's like this little sliver. Come right here. Kind of come over here. This thing kind of goes like this. Then I kind of this sort of gray. Use a light gray to kind of go around. Vacuum up that a bit. Let's lighten up that stripe, right? Let's go. Thank you. Let's move over here now. Got these stripe right kind of along here. This a little greener. There's one more that kind of is right here. It comes up here. Let's use this dark olive to make a few of these stripes over here. Just a few of them. Good time with the heater. It's a dark olive kind of. Let's use that sort of bright green to kind of smudge into this background right here. Swear to God, when stuff like that happens right there. Alright, let's put some gray. Where's that other one? Put this one. We need it to look darker in here than it does right there. From here, it needs to look just kind of this gray thing. Let's take that white. Kind of right here, just brighten it up just a bit. But then kind of under here, I've got this sort of kind of just patch of gray. Take a little more of this green. Just put just a little bit more right there. It's actually a little bit of that, God, I hate to say it, light blue, kind of in this shadow. Throw that in there. Hello. Alright, what do we got now? We got this other. Cut this border here. We'll use the dark. No, we'll use the medium. Man, we're getting too close to stop now, huh? Shit. That's gonna be way over. I really should flip the picture. Okay. What do we got? Are we gonna stop or are we gonna finish? I think we're gonna stop. No need to rush. Won't be much longer. All right, next.